will rapid radios work if the cell towers go down? The answer is yes, most of the time. Despite what you might read online, that if your cell phone's down or cell phone towers are down, a lot of people are saying rapid radios are bricks, they don't work. That is not true. In fact, we have survived an AT&T outage, several Verizon outages, lots of situations where a cell phone didn't work, but rapid radios did work, even with Hurricane Milton and Helene. The reason for this is it's a completely different technology than a cell phone. Even if your cell phone's not working, most of the time rapid radios will work. And in fact, they work in areas where cell phones don't work. The reason for this is what we call cross-carrier redundancy. So this uses a different technology than a cell phone uses. For one, we use all the major cell carriers, not just one. Not just AT&T or Verizon, but we use AT&T, Verizon, T-Mobile, and even a lot of the small carriers too. The second thing is, it's a completely different technology than a phone call. Even if you get a busy signal on your phone or an SOS signal, chances are your rapid radios is still going to work due to the fact that we utilize 3G and 4G towers and we use the data side of the network as opposed to the calling side of the network. It's completely different than a cell phone. It's a different technology than a cell phone. Yes, it does utilize similar towers, but it's different. So will rapid radios work when your cell phone doesn't? The answer is most likely yes.